She lives round the corner next to the large town clock.